Today in this video, we will learn about how to view cron log in WHM root. If you want to check all the cron logs which are running in your server, then in that case, log into WHM root and then go to plugins. Now here, go inside config server security and firewall. Now click over watch system log. Here, just choose the cron log from the drop-down, that is var log cron. In this way, you will be able to observe the cron log of whole server. It depicts the crons of all the users.